Due to my strong personal convictions, I wish to stress that this record in no way endorses a belief in the occult. Due to my strong personal convictions,